is this? What's going on?
I think that was from earlier.
That was
Oh! I think that was from earlier.
Once again, and we've got a special guest, and this is Natalie.
Hi, I am Natalie.
So just letting you guys know, we have the same exact freaking birthday, except 3 years apart. So we're just like, we're like birthday twins.
Hashtag birthday twins.
Yeah. All right, so Natalie, what are we doing today?
Well, we are going to put on our makeup without looking at a mirror. So you guys know how that's gonna end up. Very bad. Disaster.
I can just imagine like putting on our eye makeup. I can't. Let's just get it started. I mean, some of these stuff that we have has like their little mirrors in them, but we're not gonna be looking at it, so yeah.
Okay.
I don't even know what I'm doing first.
Primer.
Duh. Right, yeah, I was jumping to the foundation, like... Okay, guys, don't judge, but I use cocoa butter. I'm gonna feature this cocoa butter in this video.
Cocoa butter. Sponsorship, let's go!
That I got at some store.
I can't. Guys, I have, like, this little tattoo...
Thanks to Noah.
Yeah, my son gave me from TD Bank. Oh, yeah, by the way, this is the color corrector thing from Hard Candy Cosmetics. Because, you know, I have really bad freaking under eye circles.
I'm going straight to concealer.
Okay.
My problem's not really much the darkness under my eyes, but like how deep the bag is.
Oh yeah, yeah. That's another problem I have. So mine is dark and also, what do you call the depth, I guess, whatever thingy.
I don't know, it's Chewbacca. Well, I don't even know what Chewbacca looks like, but it sounds right.
Well, that's a good description. Just wait until I start blending it out, because
Oh, I've never done this before. I'm so scared.
No, I'm really scared for the eyebrow part.
Really?
Just because, like, I can barely feel my eyebrows just because it's, like, super thin. How am I going to do that with, like, an eyebrow gel from, like, NYX? And that thing dries out so fast.
Really?
I have no idea.
Oh, my gosh.
Once you put it on, you gotta, like, work fast. It's gonna look horrible. Oh, God, I could just picture it. It's going to be so bad.
I know. I mean, I have faith in you. But...
I can't even see myself, but like, I would assume this looks ridiculous right now.
At this point, I don't even know what I'm doing.
Just keep dabbing stuff. And
dab life away.
Dab everything.
Yep.
Okay. Like, okay, I need to... Is this what I do? This is my routine. I'm like trying to remember like how my routine is.
Just put this over.
Nice. I know this concealer is a lot lighter than it should be for my skin tone, but... To make it work.
Isn't it supposed to be like that though? I heard like concealer could be like a shade or...
Yeah, this is like 10 shades.
Look at this. Can you see?
You look so funny. I mean, you look great.
Well, maybe, yeah, I know, right? You look fabulous.
Yeah,
but I'm gonna blend it out so it's not... Let's use this beauty blender.
I like to put my foundation over this very light concealer because it hides the fact that it's so light.
To just help it out, like blend and
yeah.
stuff like that.
Uh-huh.
Patch. This is gonna be like really patchy. Oh yeah, this is gonna be horrible.
I'll tell you what, I'm about to fill in
your
eyebrows.
I can't do it. I'm so scared. And I still haven't, I'm not done with my face yet. Like,
yeah. I don't think I'm done either. I have to contour. I have to contour my life away. I'm going to be using this. Oh, I didn't tell you guys why I like to use cocoa butter as a primer. Because I feel like I can achieve that dewiness. And at the same time, like, I have blemishes. So I feel like it works under all that makeup to correct my dark spots and stuff. And it hydrates, moisturizes.
Ooh.
I get that dewiness, you know?
Highlight.
Like Kim K.
Let's go, Natalie. I'm like just like wiping this shit all over me.
No, that doesn't look like it's your color.
It doesn't look.
Why did you do it like that?
I don't know. I can't.
Some of you are like, what the hell is going on with you?
Yeah.
I had hope for a second. That second didn't last very long.
Oh my God. I gotta dab
I normally do the eyeshadow primer before I do my face makeup. But
screw it.
Sample with natural look.
Look at this. What the hell? That's all my foundation?
I know that you gotta keep blending, blend. Yeah. So I'm just like freaking like dabbing this beauty blender all on my eyelid.
Beauty blender is life.
Yeah. At least it's not hard on my face because, like, you know, as much as I'm like really dabbing it into my eye, it's not hurting me. You know how I know if it's actually on the right spot is when it gets in my eye. When it gets a little bit in my eye, I'm like, oh, okay, I'm putting it in the right spot right now.
Okay, here goes nothing. I'm gonna try to do like a night look. I'm all for vampires.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
I can't do my. You already did your eyebrows?
Nope.
Okay. I'll do it with you when that happens.
I think I'm doing okay. I don't know what I'm doing.
Oh my god.
This feels weird.
Wait until we do our eyebrows. I can't.
This is gonna be so bad.
I could just picture it. I think that the key thing is to just kind of feel confident about it. Like that it's actually
working.
Are you
just saying that to make yourself feel better?
Yes.
Okay.
Totally.
Is it working?
Kinda, not really.
I got the emo for that palette and I fell in love with it right off the bat, but I haven't gotten it.
I got a bunch of like stuff in my hands.
What happens when you dab
forever? No. Okay. Okay. Pull over my lip for a little bit. Should I go for like a more darker smoky look? I think it'll look fine from far away. Mm-hmm. But once we like focus on our face, it's gonna be like clown makeup. Oh my gosh. I didn't even do anything yet. I'm just setting the primer on my eye to hopefully like kind of whatever. I don't know what I'm doing. Cause you know, like I'm not a beauty guru.
Neither am I. Where's my spray? Oh.
What spray?
This. I like to wet my brushes when I'm trying to get...
Oh, like more like out of it?
Yeah, like the shimmer shades.
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. I just watched, you know Bretman Rock?
Yeah. Oh yes.
He's so fucking funny. Like I watched his No Mirror Makeup Challenge, but he's like, yeah, but I already did my foundation, I already did my eyebrows. I was like, god, he's freaking awesome. Can't see it. What the hell? Forgetting which colors I'm using.
I'm just gonna take a look and see my eye. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Okay. I have like, I was just like blending that all over my eyes, so hopefully it's okay.
I like that eyeshadow palette.
Oh yeah.
Super
I'm like sweating.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you
I'm a big sweater.
You're a big sweater?
I'm a big sweater.
Are you wearable?
Everybody who knows me knows I'm blind as hell and I cannot see without my glasses. Like seriously, if I happen to not find my glasses, I would call out of work. I would not be able to make it to work. That's how bad it is.
Like, how are you gonna be able to cross the street? You know what I mean? Because you're so blind.
What? I'll listen for the sounds.
Okay, you know what I've always been scared of when it comes to eyeshadow?
What?
Putting black in the outer corners.
And then just try to blend it out.
Yeah.
Especially now, without.
Like, I don't know what I don't know what I'm doing.
It was hard trying to find the crease when I was like, oh, it's gonna.
Really? Oh my god.
Yeah, Bretman Rock was like, lifting up his eyebrows, like, gotta go inside the crease.
That's a bad idea.
Does it work?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just feel like
usually I just kind of like close my eyes and just poke it in there and just like I'm just really trying to like stall time to do my eyebrows because that's gonna be some scary stuff.
I don't know what I'm doing. I used like a yellow. I used the shade 24K on my entire lid.
Oh yeah.
On top of the transition color.
Mm-hmm.
And then I put black on the outer corner, which is called Black Truffle. And then I put.
Ooh.
Bossy, I'm putting Bossy all over.
Bossy,
yep.
Put some bronze up in here, I guess.
Bronze.
Let's do this. Alright, where's my eye?
Where's my everything?
Oh god! Okay, hopefully that's good. Ooh! Gotta find the curves of my eyelid.
Gotta find the curves!
Huh. how does it look? Does it look okay?
You look beautiful.
Really?
No.
Like Natalie. Okay, let's try to. I could just picture this.
Right.
Oh my god.
Maybe if I mask it by like putting more dark. No, that's not gonna work. If I put more darker colors on the lid. Okay. You know, while you do that, I'm gonna jump to my contour.
Okay.
Okay. Oh my god, this is gonna be so much fun. I've never contoured off mirror before.
Oh my god.
This is gonna be so embarrassing. I also got this one from my BoxyCharm. It's called the Highlight Contour Palette by IBY Beauty.
Mm.
It's powder and it's very pigmented as well.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, BoxyCharm, you hear that, Natalie?
You guys,
a big BoxyCharm.
I definitely am. I got this crown brush from BoxyCharms. I don't know if you can see that. Yeah, it's totally awesome.
I'm sure I'm messing up. My eyebrows.
I don't love the colors.
I'm still waiting for my eyebrows. The eyebrow part that's gonna be like really bad.
I don't know if you guys can see my eyes, but
yeah.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh, guys, if you want Natalie to have her own YouTube channel, you know, also like the video, share, and also comment down below saying, Natalie, we should totally make a YouTube channel.
Let me know how I do, because I've been thinking about it, but I don't know if I'll be cut out for it.
You would be really good at it. So. Yeah.
I have a little fan in my bag that you can connect to your phone.
What?
Yeah, and it has like this two end kind of thing, like mm-hmm. for iPhone and uh-huh. Android.
Wait, so it's like a mini fan?
A mini fan.
Do you use that for like the office?
No, I use it when I'm in the train.
Oh, really?
And I'm sweating bullets because there's a bunch of strangers hugging up the space.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Yeah. I hate the train.
I think I like bake for too long. Now it's just going to be like patchy just because I'm sweating too. Let's just rub it all over my face.
What are you doing now? I'm highlighting under my contour. Don't judge me.
I'm just gonna put powder all over my face, like mm-hmm. you know, it don't matter.
Just get you mattifying yourself.
And it's like my sweat is going on a freaking powder brush, and I'm like, that's not working. Woo! Did you get one of those like that little what do you call this? The foldable fan thingies, you know?
No, I don't
like
know.
The Asian like thing that
goes. Oh, the yeah, that
Look at my eyes.
Okay, you ready for this?
What?
Eyebrows.
No, I'm not.
Eyebrows! Okay, I can't. Lord have mercy. Oh my god.
You know, I can't. I don't even know where it is.
I don't know where my eyebrow is.
Let me try to feel the hairs.
Girl, you're cheating.
It's gonna be like all over my freaking eye. I can't do this, Natalie.
Guys, looking at yourself in the mirror and then trying to feel where your features are is the exact same thing.
Is it?
Yeah, it's the same thing.
Yeah.
How do you think blind people like? No, seriously though.
Like, seriously, I can't do this. Oh, Natalie. Yeah, I can't. Let's just brush stuff.
Yeah, I'm just throwing that in there.
I need to find like the ends of my freaking eyebrow.
Okay, I can't. Okay, we're gonna totally do close ups and then put it in the video.
You guys, I can't. Maybe I'll just go for the like no brow look.
No eyebrows.
Let's be artistic for a moment and just do no brows. I really can't, Natalie.
You can do it, girl. Why are you laughing at me? Yo.
That line is so far off from your eyebrows.
Really?
Oh. All right, guys. So I'm gonna experiment. I'm really going for it.
Really?
I'm going for the like no eyebrow look.
Oh, okay. Whatever floats your boat. Wait, did I even put anything on in my eyes? Like my eyebrows?
No,
you
right?
Just have one line on there.
Is it on there?
It's on there.
Well, this is the artistic side of me. The artistic side of me has no brows. So.
Concealer!
What? Wait, how does it look like? I can see, you know, like, I really can't fucking see anything.
You look like clay.
Like, what? Like clay? Like,
not clay from 13 Reasons Why.
I'm okay.
Like clay. Because it's like a big, like, chunk of light
concealer on my eyebrows. Well, I'm trying to, like, conceal my whatever hairs I have left on my eyebrows.
I'm going for the run for your life look. I'm about to, like, conceal my eyebrows. Like, I can't.
Okay, this is gonna be horrible. Really Skylar, if you're watching this video, this is dedicated to you because I know you wanted to try the no brow look. How do I look? I'm gonna blend this out.
Oh my god. I'm gonna look over there.
Look at this.
With no purpose.
This is like, yeah, it's not gonna work out, but whatever. I already look ridiculous, guys. Why not make it even more ridiculous by, like, doing this?
Don't you have the glue first?
Wait, I don't know. Like, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. This is all creative, artistic stuff.
She's just giving y'all an excuse to look good.
To try to, like, not, like... Does it work with me? Like, if I do this?
I don't know, I heard it's supposed to make it look better.
With the no brow. I'm gonna set it with, like, this thing.
Like, if you do that with no brow, like, what are you raising? Because I don't see nothing there.
Is it all, like, different colors? Yeah. What just happened?
My highlight's dripping.
You better catch that.
I did. Oh my gosh.
I just look like an alien, don't I?
It just looks like you erased the line that you originally drew.
Oh, yeah.
Drew? I'm sorry.
Yeah. Okay.
That's
like... So let me, like, work on my...
Okay, you know what's the best part right now? What I'm about to do?
What?
Liner.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I have to do that, too. Let me make my thing darker, though. Okay, let's go. I wish I had, like... Oh, you have a reddish.
I don't know.
All that color is just on my lips now, right?
Honestly, I'm feeling what you're trying to do.
I'm trying to do it? You get it, right? Like a kind of like a dark... So let me just go for the black. Okay.
Screw it, right?
Yeah, whatever. What do you know? Because you know that's what I intended to do.
Absolutely.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this for highlight to make it pop. But it's also because I have like no brows, so it's probably really bad.
Wow. Okay, you need to do
this
a
blending,
girl.
This is intense. This is intense, I know.
Blending. You know what's my favorite part of highlight?
What?
Doing the nose.
Because it makes you look like a pixie.
I know. You're such a loser. Wait, I didn't contour my nose.
Oh, you know I have black lipstick. Maybe I should just go for the whole goth look. Like, okay, maybe if I put on my lips, it would look a little bit better.
What do you have left to do?
I didn't do the contour at all, so I'm gonna do that.
Really?
And oh, I need to do the eye thing.
I'm almost done, girl.
Of course you are. Cause you're a makeup girl. Like,
with a mirror. I am.
If I find...
Where's the mic? Oh. Sorry, I couldn't find it.
This is totally a fail.
It
Oh. Oh, guys. Well, whatever. Let's try to... I'm just afraid that I'm gonna poke my eye out. Like, I'm not even good at freaking liquid liners, and this is insanely intense tattoo waterproof liner. It's gonna be hard to take off.
It doesn't look that bad.
From far away.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to do this thing that my other boss did on my boomerang when I reported
him.
It was like a little like... Oh, I love highlight.
Yeah.
Like, my face looks so doing.
I'm trying to feel my under my cheekbones, okay? Maybe I should have done that earlier. See, the thing about me, guys, is that I don't know sequins. Why are you looking at me?
Okay, sorry.
So, ready to look at the mirror?
I mean, I guess.
Yours is a lot better than mine.
Okay, alright. Okay, ready? This is gonna be our reaction thing. Alright, who's gonna go first?
No, we're gonna do it together.
Together?
Ready?
Okay, look.
Holy shit! Yeah, they didn't blend that out.
You look good. You look better than me. I'm sorry, I'm just like staring at you right now.
Ew, my eyebrows! You're brown.
but yeah, so this is the finished look. I just like grabbed a whole bunch of products you guys saw. with the Huda Beauty and the Boxycharm products. I totally recommend Artist Couture for highlight, which is how I can achieve this like bold, wow, blending highlight pop. It's diamond powder. And there's a little shimmer, but it like seeps into your skin and it looks so natural. It's insane. Mm-hmm. So I really recommend it.
Awesome.
Yeah. How about you?
Not so, guys. This is the finished look. I tried the no brow look, tried to do it, and I know I messed up so much.